Hello children, hope all are doing good and fine at home.
Before we begin the topic, let us recollect what we have learnt earlier in parts of speech. There are 8 parts of speech. They are noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, conjunction, interjection. From the above mentioned parts of speech, we are going to learn about adverb in detail. Read the following sentences. First one is, Ram swims fast. Second one is, Sudha is a very beautiful girl. Third one is, Ram swam too fast and won the championship. In the above given sentences, the highlighted words are adverbs. In these sentences, the adverbs perform various functions. In the first sentence, the adverb fast tells us more about the verb swims. In sentence 2, the adverb very tells us more about the adjective beautiful. In the third sentence, the adverb too tells us more about another adverb fast. From this, we understand that an adverb is a word that tells us more about a verb, adjective, or another adverb. From this, we understand that adverbs give more information about how, where, when, or how often an action occurs. 4 types of adverbs are given in our book. They are adverbs of manner, adverbs of place, adverbs of time, and adverbs of frequency. Let us learn each one by one.
Adverbs of manner tell us how or in what manner an action occurs.
Examples. First one, Reena danced gracefully. Here, the adverb gracefully answers the question, how Reena danced. Second one, Lata sang melodiously. Here, melodiously answers the question, how Lata sang. Some examples of adverbs of manner are happily, sadly, easily. The second type of adverb is adverbs of place. Adverbs of place tell us where or at what place an action is done. Example, I looked for my pet there. Here, where I looked. So, there is the answer for this. So, there is adverb here. Second one, the party is held downstairs. So, adverb downstairs answers the question where the party is held. Some examples of adverbs of place are everywhere, here, and upstairs. Let us learn the third type of adverb, which is adverbs of time. Adverbs of time tell us when or at what time an action is done. Let us learn through examples. First one is, they will reach Delhi tomorrow. The adverb tomorrow answers the question, when they will reach. Second one is, the plane will land soon. Here, the adverb soon answers the question when the plane will land. Some examples of adverbs of time are now, today, and then. Let us learn the next type of adverb, that is adverbs of frequency. Adverbs of frequency tell us how often or how frequently an action is done. Let us learn through examples. I go for morning walk regularly. Here the adverb regularly answers the question, how often I go for morning walk. Second one is, I do yoga daily. Here the adverb daily answers the question, how often I do yoga.
Some examples of adverbs of frequency are once, twice, and often. Let us practice few exercises to know how far you have understood the topic. The first one is, the test will be held tomorrow. Here the adverb is tomorrow and it is adverbs of time, because it tells when the test will be held. The second one is, the teacher told us to read correctly. Here the adverb is correctly. It is adverbs of manner, because it tells us how the teacher told us to read. And the third one is, I met her occasionally at the park. Here the adverb is occasionally, and it is adverbs of frequency, because it tells us how often I met her. Go and play outside. Here the adverb is outside. It is adverbs of place, because it answers the question where to play. That's why it is adverb of place. Hope you have understood the topic very well. Thank you, children, for listening patiently. Take care.